Another visitor. Stay a while. Stay forever.
Brought to you in part by Rebel Toy Company, your one-stop toy source.
All right, everybody, welcome back to another edition of the Toy Room of Insanity. This is episode 32, and today we're taking a look at the Sideshow Collectibles exclusive Star Wars Snowtrooper from episode 5, Empire Strikes Back, from 1980. That's right, but this doll is not from 1980, it just came out. That's right, last year, 2012, Sideshow Collectibles announced that they're bringing this guy out and saw the picture of it and freaked out, panicked, and had to get it, you know? So in December, I put my order in, made a couple payments. He came out, I believe, at the end of February, and it's March now, and he came in the mail, and I can't wait to open it and take a look. Let's check this guy out. Before we do it, we can pop the front of it open, and you can see the packaging. Let's take a look at that first. I can't wait to see this guy. Totally awesome. And the reveal. There it is. There's a lot of verbiage over here. Verbiage, wordage on the side here. All about how these guys came along in the Empire. How they got to having these dudes. And as you can see, this is what he comes with. All this stuff. There you go, guys. That's it. Let's pop this sucker open and take a look. Alright, so here he is, the Snowtrooper by Sideshow Collectibles. Yeah, he's pretty incredible. I'm really impressed by him. There's a lot of people that love him. I love him. You know, it was definitely worth the wait. They did a really good job on him, as usual. You know, when you put money into a high-end collectible, this is what you get. Usually. In this case, definitely, for sure. Now, he does come with two blasters. It's the E-11 carbine blaster and also the rifle. And he comes with extra hands. We can take a look at the hands real quick. Now, the hands he has on him right now are the hands that he came with already on. It's just a basic, you know, typical finger hold. Most toys have those, especially Amigas. But he also comes with two hands. And these are for holding the weapons. Now, why am I not using these? You know, it's kind of funny. They don't hold the weapons very well. Actually, it's sad. So, I have the other hands on him right now, which sucks. So, anyway, get a little closer shot in there. But they are cool. I'll have to fiddle around with it a little more. And the other hands comes with a fist and his fingers out. Like, hey, go that way. So these are the other hand. So four hands you get, and you get two, count them, two weapons. The E-11 carbine blaster rifle. See if we can get in here close. So focus. It's got a really cool scope. Did an awesome job on this. Is. Now, let's get a closer look at the blaster. And this is the same blaster that, let's get in closer here, folks. And focus the camera, please. This is the same blaster that the Stormtrooper comes with. Same exact. Come on. And just like the other blaster, the Stormtrooper comes with, you can fix the back, open it up. See? Very, very cool. So yeah, let's take a look now. The man himself, take him off his little stand that he comes with. And he is insane. I mean, he's really good. I mean, the amount of detail they put into it is quite incredible. In his backpack, you have to attach that. It comes off separately. You add that on. It goes on pretty easy. Yeah. Yeah, you can see all the scuff marks. And they dirtied him up pretty good. And on the side of him here, he's got these little pouches on both sides. I don't know if you can see, but they have a lot of dirt onto it, as well as his little cape. Sorry, I don't remember what the hell you call this thing. But, yeah. They did just an incredible job making this guy. Details ridiculous. You get a closer look at his hands. Detail on the gloves. They all are like this. Yeah. If you guys get a chance, get one for yourself. I'm telling you, you love this thing. The boots are just sick. You did an incredible job on the boots. Even the bottoms. But yeah. So there you are, guys. The Sideshow Collectibles Snow Trooper. It's out there. There's not a whole lot of them. They didn't make that many. Now, you can get yours today. Well, you can order today. But got to wait a few. So go online, guys. Get yours. You won't forget it. Or forget. You won't regret it. All right? So anyway, guys, as usual, thanks for stopping by and watching my videos. And if you haven't been on Turbo Insanity Facebook video or Facebook page yet, please do. Go on Facebook and type in Turbo Insanity. You'll find it there and click the word like, and you'll be connected on your page. Also, go on to my YouTube page. It's called Count Stankus. Yes, right, Count Stankus. And lots of weird videos on there and interesting stuff. And of course, Turbo Insanity. All right, guys. As always, thanks for watching. We'll be back again soon with another video of the Toy Room Insanity.
Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.